My name is Jeffrey Lloyd, and I am the writer and director of Soul Survivor, which is up for Best Drama. I think my favorite part of working on Soul Survivor was working with the lead actor, Mason, because he comes from a much more traditional stage background. And so for me, being a director, working with him to kind of get into the character in a lot shorter amount of time was really interesting because, one, it was a little bit more challenging and kind of stretched me as a director because I had to kind of get him to make certain tough decisions a lot faster than he normally was used to. And so kind of working with that while also kind of exploring the character deeper in a way that, as the writer, I also kind of had in mind, and seeing how that kind of grew and changed with Mason's interpretation of it. It was a lot of fun for me because I really got to see something, you know, that just started as an idea really kind of grow and take shape.